Linkin Park and one from the 2001 Rock Am Ring. This is going to be interesting because I haven't seen anything before 2003. I think Live in Texas is the oldest Linkin Park that I've seen live, but obviously they were still fucking popular in 2001 because look at the crowd here. I know this is known for being like a huge concert, a huge event, but the fact that they're on it in 2001 means, man, they're only young here. I think they were like young 20s when they were at the 2003 concert, right? So they'd be barely 20 here, I assume. But this one comes from Corolla Hilbers, and I apologize. She just reminded me in the last Linkin Park comment section that I missed hers, which I did. I've got so many requests on here, and I apologize if I miss anybody. If I miss yours, just let me know. let me know in the comments. But yeah, we'll do it today. I did do A Place for My Head, but that got blocked on YouTube, so that's on Patreon, along with a bunch, it's like With You as well, that was blocked, and a couple of other Linkin Parks, and then there's a bunch of other songs that just get blocked on here, so anything that's blocked on here is over on Patreon. I'll put the link in the description, which that's gone, there's a lot of videos over there now, because it's piling up, but we'll get into this. I'm interested because, like I said, I haven't seen Linkin Park 2001, so I want to see where they're at. Let's go.
Another song that's not on the album. It's real old.
Well, there you go. That's why I haven't heard it. I was like, "What? It's got to be in his first two albums." Nah.
It's the first song we wrote when Chester came into the band. It's called And One.
Sounds like a fucking monster. That's crazy. I'd like to see them do this like now. Oh, obviously not now, but like maybe like later in their career. Is there another version of this song? Just so I don't know, you can tell they're still a little bit like, I don't know, feeling themselves out and trying to get themselves, you know, like.
Yeah.
I want to go back to just a couple. There's a couple part that last probably half of that song. I was like hooked. Like to start with, I was like, eh, it sounds a bit. Just you know what I mean? It sounds like they. It's an old song. You can kind of tell they haven't polished it as much. But the second half of that song, I was getting into that. But there's a part here. Yeah. That was cool. He's got his Mike Shinoda's like rapping in the da 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 da, and he's just like doing his chest of fucking screams. But then there's also a part here which must have been this is most re- on YouTube. It's the most replayed section, so. I like that. Just the way he went up, the key that he just went to there, that was cool. Hold up. I don't know if you can hear that, but he's going up. He didn't do that for the rest of the song, I don't think. That's a different key that he's in there. That's cool. Yeah, but thank you. Thank you to Corolla, what was your last name? Corolla Hilbers? Yeah, Corolla Hilbers. Yeah, thank you. Apologize for taking so long on yours. I think you requested that a long time ago. So it's kind of reminded me, I've got to kind of keep these a bit more in order just to make it fair for the people requesting because, yeah, there's a lot here, which I'm not complaining about. I'm so grateful that all you guys are like, showing me all these wicked live versions of songs, you know. But this was awesome. That was cool. I might listen to that again. I want like a, is there a clean version of this? I might try and find like a, like I don't mean like an acoustic version or anything, but I just mean like a more, I don't know, like even just a recorded version or like a cleaner live version. Because I want to hear that like really good quality version of that song. But man, they killed that. That was cool. And I wasn't liking it to start with. I was kind of like, yeah. But then the second half of that song, I was digging that.